just having a look around now, testing the air, seeing if it's safe. And yeah, a bit of a steep hill they're choosing to come down. Look at the youngster slowly edging over the hill there. They know we're here. They're just trying to find a safe place to come down. It's actually beautiful to see them walking along the top over there. Okay, now they're coming down. Looks like they're going to come down on our side. So let's move a little bit and we'll give them some space. They record on the screen. And see. Do you think there's any possibility those both are both her young, yeah? Do you think any of the other females are older?
Yeah, the other female at the
back,
yeah? At the back there, yeah. That other one must be close to me.
Look at this one over here, pushing the female, pushing the old one. You can see this youngster over here, just continuously keeping an eye on us, just to make sure that we're no threat. You can see we're not moving at all. We don't pose any threat to them whatsoever. And but in the youth, always just having a look around to test what's going on. You can see the female; she's experienced vehicles quite a few more times than these youngsters, and she's learned now that these game guard vehicles aren't really a threat to them. More of a neutral presence than anything else. And the little youngster at the back, giving him a little bit of a show. Scratching his, trying to scratch his eye or grab his mother's tail. It's actually fascinating to see. I mean, they came down on the other side of the waterhole. It would have been easier. I mean, they knew we were here on this side. It would have been easier for them to go down to the other side of the waterhole. But you can just see, well, that's the muddy side of it. And this is the deeper part of the dam. Obviously, the water's a lot cleaner, and there's mud, and there's not as much mud, not as murky. And they made their way straight to that perfect point where it would be best to come and get the cleanest water from. Even with the with our presence close by. Had their drink, and time to head off.